then even in societies which have so-called stable societies, let's say Germany, I then say that 6 years ago that a dominant discourse, even in a German society, would be saying, well, that there are very lots of dangers about.